Hello, people of Southern Cameroon, fellow Amazonians. Today, the 17th of August, 2022, me, Colonel Amoka, on behalf of Ground Zero generals and commanders, I come out for pass some very important issues. Them, I gonna talk about four issues where it worry Ground Zero and it need for be solved immediately. Then I gonna give some information where Ground Zero need for know. I'll give some information where it go help Ground Zero and it go hasten our struggle, make it go faster, we'll defeat our enemy, La Republic. Number one, I want to say the Council of Generals and Commanders, the Bidong Shidong, the vote, Pa Bitakola, and me, Colonel Amoka of the Buffaloes, as the spokesperson, where it got, they got to talk all things for Ground Zero, and anything where it concerns Ground Zero, where it not be, we too will talk them, that thing be cancelled, may man not take them serious.
Voila, correct.
I want to go further for talk say, some people then for diaspora, they don't go to challenge the authority of the generals and commanders, especially Corporal Daniel, spokesman of the ADF, wanted today say in a day, is Simon. First thing I say, we don't make one communication Sunday, the kiss of woman for Southern Zone, where the woman be innocent. But we for Ground Zero would not be siam say you get to make that kind of communication without investigation. Corporal Daniel, you don't cause a lot of atrocities of Ground Zero and you don't come out in two different outings. You misinform Amazonians them for plenty of things them. Grand Frère, would you tell you say you're not there?
You're not there at all.
Except that Hong Kong, where you stop for day, is Simon for Ground Zero generals and commanders. Corporal Daniel, would he still inform you say, as from now hence, any information where you gonna misinform Amazonia about shutdown or about whatever, your family and your every property will be put into jeopardy. Voilà. That's so Ground Zero generals and commanders talk to me, I tell you, say you're not there someplace. Then concerning where you talk to school, they start on the 1st of September, that one a lie. No school not gonna start on the 1st of September. School gonna start for Amazonia Community School, Mission School, and private school gonna start for Amazonia on the 4th of October. Yes, that's so it gonna work. On the 4th of October, that's so